As commutes go, this probably isn't ideal. For a start, there's no heating, and it's definitely standing room only. But for Turkish teenager Koray Koyloglu and his friends, heavy snowfall in the Turkish capital Ankara means there's only one way to get to work. 2 weeks of snowfall let these teens swap the halfpipe for the highway. Although it seems mirror signal manoeuvre comes with an added level of danger.